Hi everybody, I'm Lozzie of ToxiCurE, and here is a selection of animations from Otafest 2019.
Alright lovers, time for the do's and don'ts of Otafest. Do, take time to relax and have a break. Don't block the hallways with your bags, props, bodies, or nobodies. Do, ask before taking pictures. Don't be a creeper. Do, strut your stuff. Don't run, Naruto or otherwise. Do, respect personal space. Don't push or shove. Do, clean up after yourself. Don't leave your waifu behind. Do, have proper hygiene. Don't offend others with your rank aura. Do, stay hydrated and nourished. Don't eat somebody else's hair. Do, alert staff or volunteers if you're feeling harassed. Don't start epic battles in the hall. And most importantly, do have a great time, make friends, and have the best Otafest yet. Don't forget we love you. From all of us here at the Ota family, thank you. To tell you to not genetically fuse your dog and daughter to get more grant money for science. So nobody needs to tell you that cosplay is not consent, because you already know better.
Persephone.
I'm seeing Maid Cafe and how it's made, but not a lot of how it's unmade. You might be stuck for a while.
I'm not stuck. I'm just... Uh-oh.
Oh, the world is dead!
Come on. Come on.
Come on. We gotta go.
Come on, Aya.
Oof. We're not saying you should buy 47 pounds of manga and that ultra hyper super rare collector's edition waifu statue, but you could. This ramen is my girlfriend.
And it could be yours too. Saturday and Sunday, noon to 6 on the patio.
The confines that were used to seal my immeasurable and irresistible weeaboo spirits have been broken.
Okay. To see the other half of the animations, click here.